Relax your head. There you go. I'm gonna lift your right knee up to your chest, okay? Was that a spasm or was that you helping?
Yeah, that was just me trying to help.
Ready?
Jenna, what happened yesterday?
We're not doing shrugging.
No, it feels good.
Just getting ready for an exercise. Alright, I want you to push your right leg out straight. Ready? Go. One, good, and relax. Push again. Two, good, relax. Three, good, Steve, relax. Four, nice, good. Five, six, push it all the way straight. Good, that's it. Get it all the way straight. Seven, good, nice. Eight, nine, good. And 10. Very nice, good. Relax, let your knee bend. Next one is bending your knee. So bend your knee, go ahead. So, relax. Nope, I actually want you to just bring it, bend it that way.
Oh, I see.
So from here, it's gonna bend down, okay?
Gotcha.
Go ahead, bend. Good, all the way. One, and relax. Two, good, that's it. Three, four, good. Five, good. Six.
Get this, Remy.
He is. Good. Seven. Breathe, Steve. Good. Eight. Breathe. Bend to breathe. Good. What? Nine. All the way. Good. Good. Relax. Give me one more. Three. Good. Bend. And relax. And put your feet down.
Oh my God, I can't wait for the rough way.
Okay, and put your feet down, take a break.
That was a spasm, right?
I could today.
It's messed up. I'm not feeling it.
Do you think it's sore because you've been doing more with it though?
Probably. Let me tell you, just as an example, every exercise you gave me, man, I've done at least twice, in some cases three times, man. You know, since I was here, every day I've been doing it.
I'm glad to hear it. That's what they were for.
Yeah.
So good.
And I start walking at church Thursday.
Oh, yeah, I was going to ask you. That's this week.
Yeah, 1:30.
So who's the person who's doing it with you?
Her name is Amy.
Is she a therapist? Or?
She's certified at OT, but she knows speeches.
Yeah.
I don't pay her, she won't take any money. Every now and then I buy her, you know, a nice little food truck. She's been doing it for almost a year.
So my main concern with doing that is just safety, right?
So is hers.
Yeah, so I don't want you falling because that's going to set you back the whole time, right?
Neither does she, trust me.
So does she know that you're a lot weaker now than you used to be?
I haven't talked to her in months.
Okay.
So I plan on telling her.
Yeah, let her know that you're not in the same place you were last
year. Yeah, she's pretty smart cooking. I mean, she could work, she doesn't need to.
So as long as she just has you set up safely, she knows that you're not as safe.
I walked up in the parallel bars and everything.
So, and then, you know, the walking that we have been doing here, we've been using the overhead track.
Yeah, we never had one.
I'm sorry.
We never had one.
I know she won't have one, but just let her know that you have been walking in therapy. It's just we've been using the overhead track.
She knows all about it.
I think it's even if you're not doing walking, even if you're just practicing standing, you can able to stand for 1 minute. Because I think that's a good goal for you to be working on your own.
Yeah.
You got like Remy or Brittany or with Amy. Right, so that, because in order to be able to walk, right, you're going to have to have that endurance. So right now, I think your goal should be to be able to stay standing with your knees straight for 1 minute.
Yes.
And then once you can do that, then we'll work up to 1 minute. We'll work up to 2 minutes. So that's the kind of stuff you can do on your own, too.
Standing up.
Yep, just standing and being able to stay standing.
Yeah, I don't want to do that without somebody.
No, no, that's why I said you do it with Remy, or you do it with Brittany, or you do it with Jamie. Push your leg out 10 times. Go. All the way straight. Push it out. Straight knee, good. One. And relax. Two. Good. And relax. Three. Good. Relax. Four.
That left arm too much, isn't it?